This weekend, veteran news anchorman David Brinkley apologized to Bill Clinton for an election night commentary in which he called the president, quote, boring and uncreative. Admitted Brinkley, there was certainly nothing uncreative about the way you moved Vince Foster's body. The president's a murderer. You didn't know that?
It was not the vote-getting speech. I think he gave a you're-going-to-hell speech.
It's 1 year since the January 6th attack on the US Capitol, when supporters of Donald Trump stormed this building, trying to prevent the election victory of Joe Biden from being certified. On the anniversary. Oh my God. Oh God, Sam. Oh.